Alloy.
They're still common, sugar.
100 cannonballs. And about 150 character
really
rights. Souls in
Harbor, I don't give a shit, dude. You're so bad that you haven't come attack me instead of attacking a mega.
Shut up.
Come on, let's go, bitch. Let's go. Dude, D&T hits harder than you motherfuckers.
Really?
Yeah, bitch, D&T hits
harder. They haven't got your boats yet. Well, we did.
Considering we went in your harbor 3 times with the same fucking common boat, dude, I think you should shut your fucking mouth.
And thanks for supplying the war effort.
Listen. Do you hear that?
Sound of the jungle.
Ah, shit.
Right side?
Rate of fire, boys. Here he is, right here, now.
Just go in. Just go straight in. Don't even worry about this stupid schooner. I say just go in, just go straight in.
Yeah.
You don't need to care about
harbor.
That schooner.
Yeah, ignore that guy.
Let's go in, boys!
Prepare yourself for the flag.
Oh no.
You can shake an apple off an apple tree. Shake a shake of sugar, but you'll never shake me.
No, sir. We're in, boys.
Left side or right side?
Alright, that one's planked. Move on.
Taking damage on the backside.
Do we have repairmen?
Going forward.
I think we're all kind of repairing and I'll work on the repairs.
Alright, I'm going to throw the rice so you guys can hit these two bricks and the galley at the same time.
Need more people on cannons?
Oh, cannons are cool unless there's someone on top deck.
Okay, nope.
Shoot that galley if you can.
Galley on the right's pulling out.
Yep. Unload on that galley, right side.
This front most flanks are the most damaged. There's a little more right. Good. That's how my love is gonna keep us tied. Yes, sir. It's open.
I'm gonna stick like glue. Yeah, yeah, because
how the fuck are we still on top of the water? I'm gonna stick like glue.
Yeah, yeah. How are we looking out there?
I'm trying to pull us around. Left side, guys. Left side. I'm gonna stick
like glue. That skinner's coming through.
Putting in new song.
Make sure we're healing the sails. The galleon's gonna take full barrage on us.
Yep.
Take that galleon.
Someone don't use river armor, put it back in the storage.
Left side.
Playing song.
Focus that galley. Focus that galley.
Back flanks on that galley, guys.
Focus the rear of the galley, yeah. Left a bit.
Yeah.
We need scraper, we need scraper. Did we stick anything? We're done doing the cannonball.
I can scrape, but somebody's got a heal.
I'm clear the exit cannon tower.
I'm going, I don't have a repair hammer.
Alright, I'm putting a repair hammer back in the box.
big dunker.
Did we flank the guy?
Yeah, it's flanked several times.
We need to start bucketing.
All right,
pull around the other side of this galley.
If we're not bucketing, we're dying.
I'm bucketing. Is anybody on plank?
Hey guys, ignore the sloop. Don't waste ammo on the sloop.
Yeah, we need to move. We need to move. Take too much damage.
I'm trying, dude. He's got me boxed up here.
One bucketer's water's rising really fast.
Any extra buckets anywhere? I don't see.
That's just a one.
You can try to stand in the middle of the deck.
Connector, you're above, man!
I'm gonna turn on the other side if I can.
We're good, water's we'll back down.
If we don't,
we're gonna go disable this galley, hold on.
Yep. Alright, I gotta turn on the other side. So you can start replacing planks on the left.
I'll start doing that. Keep bucketing.
Still bucketing. Very nice. Get behind this galley.
Yep.
50 cannonballs. We need to sink shit fast.
He's off the wheel of the galley.
Shit.
I have to get in front of the galley's garage.
I'm trying, dude. I'm trying.
I think I'm just... I can't replace anything yet. Jesus Christ.
Hey, bucket collector, I don't have buckets, so I will play strength.
Okay. I'm putting back. Get out of the galley's firing line if you're good.
We need more cannonballs now. We're out of cannonballs. Yeah,
that schooner just sunk. It definitely has cannonballs.
Okay, Roger, someone go scrape that schooner up.
Watch out, there's Poco.
Right, I'm bucketing. Yep. Try to get us out of kill range, group. We're doing good.
We're out. We're out of kill range.
We can just sit here and bucket.
Just keep going. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Yeah, we're fine down here.
Somebody go scrape that schooner.
On the schooner right now. It's under.
Someone focusing on planks. I think Nax, you said you're focusing on planks.
Yeah.
We lost the front.
We have to ram into a schooner and take off planks like that. And then let it sink somewhere.
Repair those planks!
I can't. I don't have any schooners near me that'll fucking... Unless that one... I go with the one behind me, but... I don't really want to get in the galley range. I'm trying to stay behind this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah. The schooner is under Puckle protection.
Are we right out of cannonballs?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so is the... The galleons seem to be anchored.
Galleons! I'm stinking. I'm killing every
If someone
right
has
now.
A repair hammer, front left, plank, needs some love.
We might need to make some more repair hammers, to be honest. Just reset by the gate. There's no cannon tower there anymore. If you need to, just reset.
If anyone could climb up to that, the hole in the galley, they can...
Oh, ow!
That was a barrel.
Mortar.
No, that's a mortar.
That was a mortar. Oh! We're missing a deck!
Yes, I did. If you can hug the
we got another
galley.
Schooner down. Who's gonna go scrape that
this
one?
This galley's going down soon. Just get ready for this galley. Alright. I'm going to. We got enough bucketers. I'm putting my bucket back. I'll scrape.
Is there any chance that you can pass in front of the galleon and get the fuck out?
I'm trying.
Alright.
Galley's down.
Galley's down. Nice.
Galley down. Yeah, scrape that motherfucker.
Jesus.
If we get out of here and take this home, that'd be good luck.
You don't have to leave. We can stay here. Get
I'm
to the
trying. Get I'm trying to get out the door right order. Now. So you're gonna have to swim out to me.
Yeah. I have 179 cannonballs. I can also get repair materials.
Just get out of there, dude.
Oh, I'm gone. A steering wheel, maybe.
Oh shit! We lost our steering wheel.
No, I got kicked off the steering wheel.
I have cannonballs and repair materials. I'm gonna swim through.
Are we currently going through? We just went through the harbor. We're out, boys.
Yeah, we're out.
Hey, don't leave.
We have to. We're taking substantial mortar damage.
Yeah, stay out of mortar range. People are gonna scrape
it down.
I'm
trying to get back on the wheel. Somebody is on the wheel that I cannot get on the wheel with. I don't know what's going on.
Someone else get on the wheel.
It doesn't matter. Right. Someone
get on the wheel.
If anyone get on the wheel.
Somebody get on the wheel. Now.
Adjust the back sail then. Just adjust the back sail if anything.
And I'm on it, I'm on it.
Sail it out. So we're
keep
not
bucketing, keep bucketing. Let's bucket, get bucket, more bucket. Planks. Planks
yeah,
are the first, guys.
I tried to place them. I cannot yet.
If somebody's hey. Sailing...
I need more stone. We're just
they
shy.
They are so trenchy.
We're just shy of like 20 stone that we need on this boat in order to make this smithy.
Alright. Pulling forward into these boats right here. Hold fire. Hold fire real quick. There's somebody on the boat. There's somebody on the boat.
Close your hat.
Like this boat to left the tornado.
Hold on, dude. I gotta take care of this motherfucker inside my goddamn captain quarter. I got
him. Back home.
Okay. Careful.
Your fire arrows, be careful.
Yeah, cut sails, bro.
Yeah, well, I had to take care of somebody on the fucking...
That's good.
Bitch, need to learn a lesson.
Be careful, there's a huge sandbar to your...
Yeah, I see it.
Left side, we got
yeah, left side, let's get this tornado break.
I think I can knock out the last of this cannon tower. We're gonna have free range. Waters.
We're 69 balls, guys. We're gonna need more balls.
Hey, can we get rid of those puckles so we can...
I'm gonna go back out. Yeah, you can get rid of some puckles, man.
Those straight behind tornado planks.
Puckles at the entrance to get rid of those. Do you see them anywhere?
We're getting killed by someone?
That was just one guy up.
The sail guy got killed. So hop on the sail. Yep.
Sorry. There's another.
Yeah, I'm trying to get on the wheel.
There's another NPC.
This
guy's trying to climb up on the
boat.
I think Tornado's doing orders. Somebody has to get on the wheel. I cannot
I'm
get on the wheel.
I'm on the wheel.
I'm like stuck. I got glitches in that pool.
Talk to me for the sail. Talk to me for the sail. Come on.
Hold fire.
See if we can get rid of those.
Tussles on the way back.
I'm gonna try and
shoot
the
galley.
Stop hitting this galley. They're not fixing it.
Oh, we're out of cannonballs now.
Is it still got holes?
I'm coming to you with 492.
Nice.
Yay.
Suck it, nerd.
I understand, but I'm trying to... See? That's what happens. That's what happens when I'm...
Alright. 2 seconds.
Get more coming in.
1 second.
Hey, someone start rebuilding.
I'm dead. Somebody grab
open
the wheel.
Open the sail. I'm on the ladder. Open the sail.
Somebody grab the wheel.
I'm gonna die. Open the sail.
Our beds are getting real damaged.
Yeah. I got a lot of shit.
I've gotta move. Grab the wheel and just hit forward.
Hey, if you make it out, go back to that rock.
Yeah, we got a convertible.
Making more beds.
Oh, good. I just got fucking... glitched out. Yay me. Alright, let me see if I can find my body.
I'm on. We can leave and come back in.
Go back to that again. I'm making my way over to that
Mats are in the boat. Mats are in the boat.
Leave and come back in.
Yeah. I've got more beds. Don't panic if these beds burn up.
I've got plenty of wood, thatch, and fiber, so...
Do we have a captain on the boat?
I'm captaineering. I'm on the wheel, but I'm about to die. Alright, I'm about to respawn now, so I can last a few seconds. That mortar fucking hurt. Yeah, I'm respawn. I need to make it to the front. I need to soak the one that killed the wheel.
Alright, you're far enough, dude.
Where are you going?
Wait, you telling me there's gonna be a round 3?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I'm coming back fat.
Alright, I'm back. I'm on the wheel.
Coming back fat, too. I'm going back to the same rock we were at before.
Roger.
I found some more planks.
Oh, we lost.
It's
I brought back a full kit.
Is this right rock here or this left rock? Right or left rock, guys?
The same rock you got aggressor at.
He's the right rock.
Southwest one. on the map.
Fox, are you going towards the boat? Because I can't see the boat. All right, I see a TIE fire. Okay.
You've also got grenades for aggressor. Grenades. I got more grenades.
Oh, keep those on the boat. Keep those on the boat. I need those. Look out, look out, look out. Wait, where's the ammo box? Do we not have one anymore?
No more ammo.
Yeah, yeah, it's down here by the stairs.
Oh, man. Oh, okay, 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 okay.
Could you close this gun port for me? Or someone?
It's dude.
I got you.
Keep those on the boat.
I'll close it. Or wait. It won't let me close it.
Wait, you said we lost our ammo box or no?
It's closed now.
No, we're good. We're good. Ammo box on the opposite side.
Our ammo box now has 500 cannonballs. Booyah.
Wow.
Nice.
200.
Round 3 is going to be better than round 2.
Yo,
somebody grab the wheel real quick. I got to smoke a cigarette.
Yo, we need to do some weight. Like, start making some stuff. Holy
whoa,
shit.
Whoa. Our problems, though, a couple of our cannons are 800 health. Actually, it's only one.
Yeah,
of
they're low.
I brought
alloy.
Oh, perfect.
I thought I had some alloy. What happened to the alloy, boys?
I have alloy too. Hold on.
Okay. Stack and bring it down real quick.
All right.
The stack will go down way quicker than the boat.
He's sideways. He hasn't fully rotated yet.
Which side?
Gonna be on right side. Right side. Right side.
Are we going back in?
Not yet.
We're focusing this stack on the. I got guns in my head and they won't
go. Spirits right. In my head and they won't go. I got guns in my head and they won't go. Spirits in my head and they won't.
What the fuck is that noise? What's going on?
We're destroying this guy's back cannon so we can't shoot
him. Okay.
I've been looking at the stars tonight. Yeah, my camera's gone.
Okay, there's a couple left. Go this round. I'll be a dreamer
till the day I die. Yeah, pull off. Pull forward.
I'm trying to maneuver through this harbor. I don't want to get fucked. I'm looking for alloy.
That guy lost the back half yet, though.
Yeah.
He's got lost. Four cannons.
Okay. Yeah, kill this. Oh yeah, kill everything. Fuck it.
Can you turn to the right a little bit? Or is that gonna, as long as it doesn't fuck somewhere else?
Start working on the back flanks on that brick too.
Mortar.
Get us to where we can shoot Jester Tail as well. That'd be
great. Oh, I'm dead. Big Mo killed me. I was on a cannon.
Plank the brig.
Yeah, plank this brig. We'll secure it and we'll get.
If you could turn right a little bit so we can also shoot Jester Tail. Actually, I think
I'm going to do it. No, not anymore. Earlier, maybe.
Brig,
but
the brig of Vanilla. It's gonna be on the left side.
Yeah.
I can get out of this fucking
tower. Yeah, you have a cannon tower. You have a cannon tower straight ahead of you, large cannons. Not much I can do for you there.
Alright, we're ripping the entire side off this level.
I can't stay in here alone, so good job.
Yeah, if you gotta get out, get out.
We'll secure this fucking round.
Yeah. Shoot that schooner as well.
If you want to do a round 5.
Make sure you get alloy, dude.
Yeah, I will. I got 1, 2, 3.
We got plenty of wood and shit. Everything, like all in the bottom of the ocean. We need alloy, though.
Yep. We got plenty of alloy coming if we can get sink this thing.
Can you rebuild the door?
This is insane.
Oh, Repair the sails and repair the fabric on the sails.
Yep.
Working shoot that Jester tail on the right.
Alright, left side, we're gonna shoot those doors.
We're almost out of boats in here.
we're gonna need our pump five though, guys.
Oh, yeah, we gotta reshoot.
Better back sail.
Hey, we got a loop in here. And this brig, if we need to use it real quick.
We got a spare sail.
If we don't, we'll
there
make
we go.
One.
Doors are down. Oh no.
Sorry.
If we don't, then the boat is meant to die, Guffin. Alright, so.
Alright, so
we're on the right side.
Are we shooting? We're shooting the foundation, right? Not just the door?
Yeah, shoot different.
I mean, everything in here is about to sink. We could just leave.
Could you have somebody on here?
We can just leave. Who said that? Come on.
Yeah, we don't leave until everything.
Once we bust
gone.
This frame, it's like it's going to be harder to replace it. This is the last.
This
frame.
Is
oh yeah, we got the cannonballs. For
amazing
it.
Fun.
Oh, their frame's gone. We have an easy way out now. We could honestly keep.
Just
I'm
keep
getting...
going. Just keep going. Keep sinking shit.
We're good
on repairs.
Plenty of aloe. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, we're good on repairs right now.
Watch out, boys.
I'm almost dead at the wheel.
I'll come almost. Up and grab it if you want to die.
Yeah.
I think
oh, yeah, they got a hole right over to you.
Yep.
Someone can rebuild a ceiling on top of there?
Shit. Can we make a.
Oh, we're getting flamed?
You can shut gun ports. Shut gun ports.
Repair a sail.
Now they have a. Flame protection.
Can someone shut the gun ports?
Sorry.
Okay. Someone shut
Alloy.
The
gun ports.
They're still common, sugar.
100 cannonballs. Oh my God, and so about 150 character
really
souls.
I don't give a shit, dude. You're so bad that you have to come attack me instead of attacking a mega.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Come on, let's go, bitch. Let's go. Dude, D&T hits harder than you motherfuckers.
Really?
Yeah, right. Bitch, D&T hits.
But they haven't got your boats yet.
Well,
we did.
Considering we went in your harbor 3 times with the same fucking common boat, dude, I think you should shut your fucking mouth.
And thanks for supplying the war effort.